This is one of the dumber and dirtier things that some people call fun. It's called rolling coal, and you gotta wonder who would do such a thing.
It's the shocking prank that will leave you gasping. A truck deliberately sprays thick black exhaust fumes on pedestrians. Look what happens to this unsuspecting woman.
Do you smoke?
Yes, I do. Good. All right, we'll just stand by.
This truck intentionally bombards cyclists on a mountain road. And this motorcyclist gets a face full too. The obnoxious behavior captured in YouTube videos is called rolling coal. Some truck owners have specifically rigged their diesel engines to shoot out clouds of sooty black smoke anytime they want.
Do you smoke?
Watch this fast food mascot get blasted.
Well, enjoy!
Concept of this is just absolutely ridiculous.
Lauren Fix, the car coach, says rolling coal isn't funny. It's downright dangerous.
All they're doing is polluting. It's health hazard. It's dangerous to other drivers, and it's absolutely immature.
You better stop back. Don't even touch me.
Some angry victims are fighting back.
You gotta make that much pollution? Is it your right? And you're laughing because you're mindless and you're ignorant because you have no care about anybody else but yourself.
So how does rolling coal work? Mechanic Steve Shalizzi showed me how a pickup truck's engine can be modified to blow off clouds of exhaust with a simple knob like this.
Let's face it, it comes down to common sense and courtesy.
Woof! I drove behind Steve's truck to get my own personal demonstration.
Yeah, see, you don't want to be riding a bike down the street here when something like that happens.
Some claim that rolling coal is a protest against tough air pollution laws. Comedian Stephen Colbert has this satiric response.
I say coal rolling is the best new way to stick it to Mother Earth since paint cannon, where you dump old paint into a river. Or porpoise corking, where you hammer corks into the blowholes of dolphins.
And get this, some rolling coal knuckleheads are actually doing it to themselves. Look at this guy stick his entire face into the exhaust.
This is one of the new stupid things to do, and for now it's a trend, and let's hope it ends quickly.